love this song. It doesn't have a title yet. I think it's called Check In, Check Out. And it's about this woman who works at this factory, and she's supporting her kids. She does like day in to day out. She's working hard as she can, doing what she can. And her kids feel bad because, you know, they think they're wearing their mom out. She goes to work one Friday. Ex-employee comes in and, you know, he loses it and he shoots the place up and shoots her in the process. And that's what the song's about. This is my friend Becky, and this is Brent, her husband, and yeah, we're just laying it down right now, so see how it goes. It's crazy how songs work out, because I just finished it on the SkyTrain. I'm always writing in this thing, and I finished it, and then I get this phone call that my friend Becky is going to stop off in Vancouver for like a few hours. They're on their way to New York City. So they're gonna come in and I'm gonna record her.
Mama works at the factory just so she can get what's best for me.
Becky is this friend of mine. She, I met her at church, and she's just this incredibly talented woman. She actually painted that entire vocal booth. She just has this beautiful voice. That's who Becky is.
Mama works at the factory just so she can get what's best for me. She seems to know everything I need. Mama worked it out.
Wicked, nope. Wicked.
That's the same old thing.
It seems like I put Mama through some suffering. Miss your voice, man. Here we go.
Check it.
So this is what we did so far. Check it out.
Mama work at the factory just so she can get what's best for me. She seems to know everything I need. Mama worked it out. Day in and day out, it's the same old thing. It seems like I put Mama through my suffering.
She never saw it the way I did. Mama's floating
on the clouds.
Sick. Alright, so that was it. Wow, what a session. She came in, she did a vocal, and she flew out. Incredible Rebecca Laws, ladies and gentlemen.